That is, or was, Lord Burgoyne or General Burgoyne.
Also correct. One more part answered correctly will give you the required 21. The name of the victorious American to whom he surrendered.
General Gates.
You're right, and that's 21 points. You've done it again, Jim Snodgrass. You have 21 points, but Tank still has a turn to go. I'm going to allow you to listen, but please do not speak. Let's see what happens. Hank Bloomgarten, you have 10 points.